I've been working all night. Now I need to hear you call my name. Where you at? On the way. How far? On the way. Pussy pop is on the way. How far we take it all the way? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. I've been going all day and now I need to hear you say my name. Where you at? On the way. How far? On the way. Pussy popping on the way. How far we going all the way? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. I just hit the up the freeway. Switching lane to lane to lane. Speed race. I can light the X's on my mind, you know. I swear that pussy like that hard to find, you know it's mine for sure. Save, but let it save. We're drinking liquor, no chase. Yeah, then I chase you around the bed and then taste you. I'm gon' taste you. Yeah, I make the reservation and I give you deep, deep in dedication. Got that bomb pussy, it just detonated. I'm your designated. Sex drive you to the destination. Lingerie, my favorite decoration. I need Hennessy for that preparation. I hit the pussy with an exclamation. I'm so spoiled. Goddamn, you so loyal. Put you on camera, that's my favorite show. Girl, I rush here just to take it slow.
I've been working all night and now I need to hear you call my name. Where you at? On the way. How far? On the way. Pussy popping on the way. How far we take it all the way? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And now I need to hear you say my name.
Where you at?
Say my name. On the way. Yeah. Hey, like, yeah, yeah. Hey, let's get it. Hey, I'm tripping, bro. What is good, AT? It's your boy, AT. We back at it with another reaction, coach. If y'all couldn't tell from the title, man, today we got Big Sean reaction. You feel me? He just dropped off a LA Leakers freestyle. Now, this money supposedly is 9 minutes long. They say he's rapping over Drake's Love All, which I believe is off of CLB. We did a reaction to CLB. I would drop a link, but I just checked today and supposedly it got our reaction to it got blocked. And it was at like 19,000 views. So I'm trying to figure that out, trying to get that back posted or like back active for y'all to actually go and check out. But over Drake's Love All, Kanye's Hurricane. Oh, LA Leakers. Now, the last LA Leakers reaction we did, I want to say was to... I know we did one to J. Cole. So, if y'all haven't seen our reaction to that one, I'll drop a link up there. Be sure to go check that out. But I feel like we did another one after that, and I can't remember who it was. Either way, though, we're here with a Big Sean freestyle. You feel me? Now, for all the ones that don't know, bruv, I mean, Big Sean came up at the same time like Drake, Wale, all them with like J. Cole, all them was kind of coming up at that same time. And Big Sean used to be one of my favorites. You feel me? Like, I still rock with him, but I wouldn't say he's like one of my favorite artists right now. But Big Sean still has some like dope tracks. You feel me? Now, my only thing is, what's going on with the freestyle? Because normally when people come up here and drop off a freestyle, that means they promoting a project or something's about to come out. Obviously, the last project he dropped was the Detroit 2. Which I think was last year. We did a reaction to that full album as well. A link will be up there if y'all want to check that out. I forgot to drop it off. Hey, check your boy out on IG. That's _AT. About to start dropping off some dope content over there. And I'm thinking about starting to do live or go live on Instagram for the reactions. So like while I'm actually recording what y'all are seeing right now, I would be doing this on Instagram live. Like just have my phone set up. You feel me? So that'll give some of y'all who following me a little, not a sneak peek, but early access to the reaction before I post it on YouTube. That's just a little idea I was thinking of. Y'all let me know what y'all think about that in the comments. But either way, bruh, I'm really doing a little bit too much talking. We almost at 5 minutes. And like I said, this is a 9 minute freestyle. So let me get y'all right. And we gonna check these out, coach. I ain't heard none of the freestyle though. I just heard about it. You feel me? People was talking about it. I don't know too much about what he said. None of the bars, but we about to get into it. Hold on, let me get y'all right. All right, bro.
Yes, sir. It's the L.A. Leakers, Just Incredible, DJ Sour Milk. And we are so heavy in here tonight, bro.
Nah, you see.
We got Detroit in here. We got the I.E. in here. We got L.A. in here.
Hit Boy?
Hey, man.
Yeah.
We about to go. Don Life.
I feel like I've never seen Hit Boy. And like I've never seen this man at all.
Surf Club, L.A. Leakers. What more can you ask for?
Detroit.
Big bars, big beats.
Yeah.
Big Grammys.
That part.
Big money.
We all the way. Look. Let's get it, Sean.
Look,
this beat is so tough, though. Is this Drake? Is this Drake Love All? I don't think this is Drake, though. Hold on. Previously on Ready to Die. Yeah, this ain't Love All. Hold on. What is this beat, though? Is this a Big Sean beat? I literally heard this beat recently, bro. I'm about to find out, though.
Ian here, we got LA in here.
Hey, man.
Of LA.
Yeah. Detroit.
Big bars, big beats.
Yeah.
Big Grammys.
That part.
Big money.
We all the way. Look. Let's get it, Sean.
Look, I was with Kobe last January 1st.
Mr. Brook Zone, my story. Bruh, I don't think that's it, man. Somebody let me know in the comments, bro. I know I've heard this beat before, but I cannot pinpoint it right now.
What can you ask for?
Detroit.
Big bars, big beats.
Yeah.
Big Grammys.
That part.
Big money.
We all the way. Look. Let's get it, Sean.
Look, I was with Kobe last January 1st. Trapped inside a year that just can't get no worse. Present traumatic stress got me damaged and hurt. I've been in the gym trying to lift off a curse that's been on me since my family tree was planted on earth. Swear my seed's gonna have a new advantage at birth. I stopped hoping for the best, now I'm demanding it work. I handle my dirt if good karma don't land on it first.
Bro, I like how Big Sean raps, because it's, bro, I ain't heard this. I don't know if I've ever heard him freestyle like this. Like, maybe I have, but if I did, I know it was a while ago. But it's like how he's going, it's like he's every bar he's saying something. It's only been like 30 seconds into the damn freestyle. But it's like he doing it so like effortlessly almost. You feel me? Like that shit just rolling off the tongue. Like he, bro, come on. I got to start it from the top. I know it's a 9-minute freestyle. Relax for the ones who stop pausing it. Relax, my nigga.
Look, I was with Kobe last January 1st. Trapped inside a year that just can't get no worse. Present traumatic stress got me damaged and hurt. I've been in the gym trying to lift off a curse that's been on me since my family tree was planted on earth. Swear my seed's gonna have a new advantage at birth. I stopped hoping for the best, now I'm demanding it work. I handle my dirt of good karma, don't land on it first.
Come on.
Relentless how I give it all, but never give in. Just like NBA players in my girl's DMs. Steady shooting shots that'll never go in. Fuck it, I'm focused on making money we never gonna spend.
Like NBA, he's with Jhené Aiko, if I'm not mistaken. Which the start, the song we was vibing out to was Big Sean and Jhené Aiko.
It was crazy.
On the way, y'all be sure to check that out. You feel me? I got my damn brother in the background busting in this bit. But either way, NBA players in my girl's DM shooting shots that'll never go in. But I'm just making money that we never gonna spend. Come on, my nigga.
Have a new advantage at birth. I stopped hoping for the best, now I'm demanding it work. I handle my dirt of good karma, don't land on it first. Relentless how I give it all, but never give in. Just like NBA players in my girl's DMs. Steady shooting shots that'll never go in. Fuck it, I'm focused on making money we never gonna spend. My whole life feels like my blessings queued right on schedule. I still hate seafood, but love the oyster perpetual. Ay, never cheat yourself, that might be God testing you. Rocky roads I pedal through, when niggas switch I never do.
Never cheat yourself, that might be God testing you. That's words of wisdom right there, my boy. You slacking, you procrastinating a little bit. It's like, and I'm gonna be the first one to say, I'm gonna take those words to heart, my nigga. You feel me? I feel like this is gonna be one of my favorite LA Leakers freestyle, next to J. Cole, because J. Cole's freestyle on here was so crazy. But the fact that Big Sean going 9 minutes, he only been on here for a minute, and every bar is hitting, my nigga.
Schedule, I still hate seafood, but love the oyster perpetual. Ay, never cheat yourself, that might be God testing you. Rocky roads I pedal through, when niggas switch, I never do. Even when lights behind me was red and blue, million times my revenue, soul is insellable still. My mind get conflicted as a Palestine border, my grass greener, I spread down with alkaline water. Big fucking checkbook, and yeah, I'm the author. Not just from learning, but applying what life taught you. That's why I'm done confusing people's opinions with facts and getting sidetracked by people who life not on track. They did a song with every artist I respected in rap. Bitch, and they ain't charged me shit because they respected me back. So give me that first. Hit like Black Church, Tyson bag work. I deserve Nipsey last verse recorded by Hit. Ain't nothing in the world more important than this.
Hold on, bro. I got to run back over.
People who life not on track. They did a song with every artist I respected in rap. Bitch, and they ain't charged me shit because they respected me back. So give me that first. Hit like Black Church, Tyson bag work. I deserve Nipsey last verse recorded by Hit. Ain't nothing in the world more important than this. Half a ticket on me like I already boarded some shit. But they've been exploiting.
Half a ticket on me like I already boarded some. Come on.
Since we got off the ship. Trust issues with the world, man, that I gotta clear within. But how I'm supposed to after the Tuskegee experiment where they took 400 black from syphilis, knowing that they might die.
Hold on, bro. Because I literally, like 2 weeks ago, I was searching the Tuskegee experiment. I want to say I went to it off of Skip and Shannon. They do, well, for the ones who don't know, they do the like morning sports talk show and all that, Undisputed. But they were talking about how like Kyrie and other people didn't want to get the vaccine. And then they went into how like some black people still don't trust that the U.S. is like, that like everything is like good with it, because they always go back to a lot. Well, he said a lot of black people, he feel like hasn't gotten over the Tuskegee experiment, which I was like, I've heard of it before, but I've never really went in depth to it. And I looked up a documentary on it that I still actually didn't finish, but I think I finished like maybe 15 minutes to 20 minutes of it. But he basically, it sounds like Big Sean is literally about to explain what it is, at least in these next couple bars.
Shit, but they've been exploiting us since we got off the ship. Trust issues with the world, man, that I gotta clear within. But how I'm supposed to after the Tuskegee experiment, where they took 400 black snuff from syphilis, knowing that they might die, never see you here again. Land of the free where nothing's free, and you ain't really free till you free within. But they don't teach you that.
Hold on, the Tuskegee experiment is wild as hell, because that mess, like, supposedly they took some black men, a group of black men that had syphilis, I think. Basically, they told them that they didn't have syphilis when they did, because this was back when, like, syphilis was going crazy in the U.S. It was like a whole damn near pandemic type thing, like where a whole bunch of people had it. But they basically told them that they didn't have it, knowing that they had it. The black man obviously didn't know, because they're not doctors. They can't really tell, but they left it in. They let them think that they didn't have it, had them keep coming back to get tested and like all this stuff, so that they could get, what's the word I'm looking for, bruh? Basically so that they could test them to like see how they reacted to it and figure out ways to actually cure syphilis. But obviously they did it in a way where that's foolish as hell. Like, nigga, give me the cure for this. Don't bring me in here for however long. My nigga, I'm in this bit like I'm thinking I'm getting treatment for it or something like that. But you telling me, nah, I'm good. I ain't even got it. And then I die. And then that's just okay, my nigga. Like that's wild. And the fact it was a full on group of black men, no other race or nothing. That's wild.
And land of the free where nothing's free, and you ain't really free till you free within. But they don't teach you that. They rather keep that for them. Let me chill before the Secret Service pull back up here to speak with him. Man, I'm in too deep with them. Again.
Again.
It already happened once. We're trying to school y'all on some shit that they don't teach in them.
Is that true, you though?
For saying
Secret
too
Service?
Much.
Secret Service? Yeah. Pulled up on?
But I can't get up here and say too little either.
Nah, come on, man. It's important.
This is how we doing it
it's
tonight.
It's important.
You know, what's the point?
When you're betting, the people
man,
on your
team. What y'all think so far? That was beat number one, my guy. We probably had about 15 minutes.
Over 10 years in the making, man.
You feel me?
We go that love off.
Hey. Well, I guess we got to deliver then.
Don Life.
Hey. Look, B.I.G., all my deals match me. White collar business without the skin bleach. I got 10 LLCs, pay tax dues and fees. Uh-huh. Every dollar an employee, my money working for me. Uh-huh. My auntie passed while I was performing overseas. That's the price I pay on top of paying for everything. But when you the backbone of your family, they only stand as tall as you standing. Even when your feelings and your actions ain't matching and you carry everyone baggage, you just haven't found the right time to unpack it. And the schedule steady packed in and you frontline for the backing. And all the walls that you built up are the ones that you get trapped in. And somehow you fall right back into your worst.
Yeah, bro, this is like one of them, like, this is like a heartfelt type shit right here, you feel me? But it's like this is giving me goosebumps. I ain't gonna lie to you, my guy. I gotta start this one from the top. Drake, we need a Big Sean verse on this. Throw him on a remix. I mean, obviously, this is damn near the remix.
G, all my deals match me.
Hey.
Well, I guess we gotta deliver then.
Don, like, hey. Better pay the fee.
Look, B.I.G., all my deals match me. White collar business without the skin bleach. I got 10 LLCs, pay tax dues and fees. Every dollar an employee, my money working for me. Uh-huh. My auntie passed while I was performing overseas. That's the price I pay on top of paying for everything. But when you the backbone of your family, they only stand as tall as you standing. Even when your feelings and your actions ain't matching and you carry everyone baggage, you just haven't found the right time to unpack it. And the schedule steady packed in and you frontline for the backing. And all the walls that you built up are the ones that you get trapped in. And somehow you fall right back into your worst habits. Man, too much pain soaked up, I have to spill. No wonder why I'm doing songs with Nas, I got mass appeal. A problem solver, cause money and problems a package deal. I break the bank over and over, giving no time to heal. Just like they did my heart. I got my family out the dark and out of debt. From laying my life on the line and taking risks. Probably why I relate so fucking hard to that Squid Game shit. Seb, I would've got on the plane at the end, cause I know that family comes first, especially over revenge.
Hold on, bro. I still ain't seen Squid Game, so I don't really know what he talking about on that, you feel me? Maybe if it's enough of y'all who tell me I need to check it out, because I'm sure some of y'all watching this have probably seen Squid Games. I've seen all of those memes about it, but I don't really know. Like, I understand it's like a, when the thing turns around or turns away from them, they can try to run towards it. When it turns back, you have to stop or you get killed or something like that. I don't really know the like full in depth about it though.
So. Because money and problems a package deal. I break the bank over and over, giving no time to heal. Just like they did my heart. I got my family out the dark and out of debt. From laying my life on the line and taking risks. Probably why I relate so fucking hard to that Squid Game shit. Seb, I would've got on the plane at the end, cause I know that family comes first, especially over revenge. You only get this type of reach when you overextend. A lot of y'all over pretend. I ain't going out for advice, I'm going within. Everybody want the credits, but I take the cash, cause we all know the credits is the shit that roll at the end. And we ain't nowhere near it. No matter how far away from home I go, I know they always cheering. And when I quiet the noise around me, I can always hear it. What has the game done to you, Sean? A lot of songs I wrote for icons that I still ain't even get publishing on. And some of them up more than me. I don't know how they sleep at night knowing they wrong. No happy endings where I'm from and that shit rubbed me wrong. Sean, you been in love too long. It sound like all your hunger gone. I'm fucking starving.
Let's go.
I saw a sunset on the way here, so colorful and vivid. It reminded me that God my favorite artist. And the fact I woke up today and saw it reminded me that I'm winning regardless, for real.
Come on, my guy. Like, bruh. This one right here, though, this one's hitting for me. I saw a sunset with so, and that shit hit home because I just be, bro, it be times where I'm just looking at, like, y'all don't even understand. Some of y'all might know, but I'm a photographer, videographer. So I just look at the visuals of stuff, and it's like, bro, I know exactly what he's talking about. You looking at a sunset that somebody else might look at, and they're just like, oh, yeah, the sunset, okay, I'm moving on to the next. It's just like, just enjoying some of the small things in life is just like, bruh. Even at nighttime, you got the moon out with the stars and it, bruh. Like I said, God is my favorite artist. Let's go, Sean.
A lot of songs I wrote for icons that I still ain't even.
Yes. This is. What do you need? What's up, big dog? Come on in here. Come on in here real quick. Say what up to the people before we get back to the reaction. Come on, come on, come on. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Stop talking.
Stop capping.
Stop talking.
Stop talking? Mm-hmm. Big old head. This is my nephew. You gonna say what's up before you gotta get up out of here? They up here. You gonna say what's up? Get up out of here then, man. What you been here for? Get up out of here. What are you doing? What are you doing?
I like the cuzzy, bro.
You like the cuzzy, bro? I don't know what you're talking about. All right, big dog. These guys. Gotta love them. Gotta love them. Let's keep it going, though.
Even get publishing on, and some of them up more than me. I don't know how they sleep at night knowing they wrong. No happy endings where I'm from, and that shit rub me wrong. Shine, you been in love too long. It sound like all your hunger gone. I'm fucking starving. I saw a sunset on the way here, so colorful and vivid. It reminded me that God my favorite artist. And the fact I woke up today and saw it reminded me that I'm winning regardless.
Yes,
for real.
Sir.
Regardless. Winning regardless. Yeah. God's my favorite artist. Come on.
We ain't stopping there, bro.
Oh, yes,
sir. We can't stop there, man. We got Big Sean in here.
You know that.
Yeah.
It's the LA Leakers.
Hip Boy.
Y'all gonna go
Don Life.
Drake the Yay, huh? See what they doing.
We tried it.
Hey, that is wild, though. That is wild. Of course, Drake and Yay kind of had some like stuff going on, or at least as far as, of course, Drake threw some shots on CLB. Kanye threw a couple slight shots on Donda. Drake ended up leaking Kanye's Life of the Party album or song that was featuring Andre 3000, which is he had a diss to Drake in that as well. Of course, Big Sean is signed to Kanye's Good Music. That's tough. That's
he caught on.
These niggas.
Let's
funny.
Go.
Yo.
I got it.
This was a tough one, though. I think, so this is Hurricane. Lil Baby was featured on this, on the actual album. Lil Baby and The Weeknd, I believe. Father, hold me close. Don't let me drown. Dude, bro, this is a tough ass beat.
My life get chaotic as Dennis Rodman's. Stars intertwine my soul back to alignment. If we don't have the same vision, no point in exchanging contacts. Only ex I love running into is at the end of my contracts. Yeah, bottom line, I'm seeing through your mask and it's fake like we at the Comic Con. I point them out from time to time. Yeah, speaking of time, me and my aunt been getting closer. Either I took her for granted or didn't know her. Or is it I'm getting older? Or is it Lucas finally turning into Yoda? New beginnings, no such thing as overs. We should have just stayed friends that never opened up and needed closure. God, give me directions like Noah. Fuck all that hopeless romantic shit. But it was cool to see Ye get back with Hova. Look, bitch, this the new chain of command. Might bring the pile chains back like me and Ye in Japan. Cuddy back at it, I'm saying. Everything I know now could have been added to then. Nothing better than having it all except having it all, losing it all, then getting it back again. No writing on the wall, but still I know how to read a room. I don't need a casket when I die, I need a tomb.
No writing on the wall, but I still know how to read a room. Don't need a casket when I die, bitch. I need a tomb.
My focus backed active, now I'm getting consumed. Yeah, I'm awake with the moon. Mother Nature, so when I die, not buried. What that mean? I'm going back in the womb. Planned Parenthood couldn't plan it. Donda had signed my advance check. Stuck in the rooms, I ain't panic. You only good as your plan is. I can't debate the semantics. You gotta live with my antics. My life is ruled by the planets. Got message, still is in transit. So I'm expanding my bandwidth. Gone.
Come on. Come on.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie though. I did like Love All a little better. Like that one hit a little harder to me, but I still like what he did on this one. Don't get me wrong.
Planned Parenthood couldn't plan it. Donda had signed my advance check. Stuck in the rooms, I ain't panic. You only good as your plan is. I can't debate the semantics. You gotta live with my antics. My life is ruled by the planets. Got message, still is in transit. So I'm expanding my bandwidth. Gone.
Come on. Come on.
Yeah.
Oh, he operating at a high level.
Hey, my favorite advantage is disadvantage.
Everybody.
I get to execute everything I was planning.
Talk your
shit. Yeah,
we're going through it.
It's going to be Halloween.
This, that, what the fuck is that? That Nardo Wick, we actually just did a reaction to the music video to the remix of this with 21G Herbo and Lil Durk. A link will be up there if y'all wanna check those out. Hold on, let me see the timestamp. Where we at? 23 minutes. God dog. God dog.
Yeah. Halloween coming up.
Come on. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
He barred up, man.
Yes, sir.
Boy. Get it.
Come on.
Hey.
Yeah.
I heard that boy in a minute. Let's get it.
Look. Dirty or corporate, I get a check in assortments. You better clean up your energy before you come round, cause I pick up on shit and absorb it. I did not come to your house to come look around. I came in that motherfucker to torture. I used to show love and peace to people who ain't give a piece of love. Now I'm right back on that war shit. Making somebody important, but you not important to them is like motherfucker torture. Some niggas bitch made this in their chromosome, DNA, blood in their veins, that's coursing. If you a real one, gotta stand tall. Cause right now it's the shortest. Niggas be wanting they flowers. I'd rather go get my hands dirty and go pick my own shit. Little bitch, only linking with the chain gang. Cause I know if the M's was O's, they'd still do the same thing. A lot of y'all living in the past, cause you can't do this shit again. Me, I know yesterday's scores and not the one to win today's games. Black card, black bass, black pride. My whole life was monochromatic. I don't be wearing no skirts and dresses, but if it's an issue, I drag it. Ayy, she lock on me and that motherfucker came with attachments, just like my last bitch. Nowadays, niggas is more in the reading the caption than in the reading the passage. Hold up. The fuck is that?
Let's go.
Yeah. Hit it, then I splat. Hey, that's how I step on niggas. Your favorite rapper, my motherfucking doormat. Look, I go at they necks and hearts. The shit you was building forever, I tear it apart. Me, I'm a stepper for real since from the beginning. I mean, I was born in March. Shout out to Narda, but fuck it, on OG. I'll probably a slot to the VGs. I mean, I got an old soul for real. My past like probably go back to the VCs. Been going platinum since my first was my last, and I was there dancing with CV. You got your first plaque from streams. I got mine from selling a CD. Hometown hero for real. They might as well put me on Marvel or DC. You gotta look up to reach me. Look, and it's 1, 2, 3, 4 million at the label O. 5, 6, 7 ways, B-sides rap, I'm getting paid. Started broke, didn't break, first in my gen, I had to generate. Versus like I'm Johnny Cage, I'm the boss, meet me on the final stage, little bitch.
Come on.
Hey, bro, meet me on the final stage. First in my generation, I had to generate.
Hey, nigga, that's IRS. Hey, the biggest gang is the government, nigga. I was hyped for a week off the new president. Then I realized, really, what is he ever did? Niggas still dying and crying in reverence. Bullets still flying and churches still candlelit. Type of life make you get fucked by the candidate. It's a lot of questions I still need some answering. I had to cut off the ones that was cancerous. Swear the flow came with batons how they ran with it. Woo!
Oh, man.
Bro, the fact his flow on there was going up, though. Like, I feel like some of the times he was kind of, like, slower than the actual beat to where, like, he was kind of slowing it down. Like, he wasn't trying to, but it was like he was almost losing the, like, actual flow for a second, but he that nigga kept catching it.
Yeah, Sean.
Yo, hold up.
That's crazy.
That's like a whole.
That was worth the wait.
Dang, I thought he was about to try and get another beat. I was about to say, if you don't relax.
Wait, bro. Over 10 years?
We waited some years. That was worth the wait.
Thank you. We should probably stop there, I guess. I mean, I'm ready to go all night, but.
That was a little EP.
That was a four-track EP right there, man.
For real, LA Lakers.
Just come on,
put that shit on SoundCloud.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. God, we do. Not only SoundCloud.
Yeah.
He's like, now.
Motherfucker going to Apple Music, my nigga.
Fuck you.
They gonna have to go back and redo definitely them Freestyle of the Years list now.
Man.
And,
oh, for sure.
And maybe you gotta crack open the door on that. All your top fives and all that conversation.
Yeah.
Come on. Sean is here, man.
Of course. Come on. Hey, and I hope they just hear what I'm saying, bro.
When I talk about that
at the Tuskegee experiment, when I talk that talk, I'm not just talking it to talk it. I'm talking it because it needs to be said.
That's my only thing is he literally the whole freeze, like almost every single beat, he was talking some real stuff where he's spitting it, like where it's like little nuggets of knowledge or not, like literally, bro. Like this is one I would go back through just so I can catch everything, no joke.
Ain't nobody else talking to you, feel me?
Yeah. Whoever owed them publishing checks, we circling back on that, too.
That's real. Everything I say is facts.
All facts in the rap.
Yeah, only facts.
Come on, brother.
Thank you, Sean.
I appreciate
Detroit.
Y'all.
Nah, bro, we appreciate
yes, sir.
You,
man.
Hey,
from the beginning, man, we a decade.
Come on.
I mean, when I meet y'all over
plus.
A decade ago.
Yeah, bro.
Y'all was some of the first to ever show me love, play my stuff, man.
Come on, man.
I never forget that. And the fact that I hadn't, this is my first LA Leakers freestyle, don't even make no sense, man. So, just God bless y'all. I wish y'all nothing but continued success. Y'all on a steady trajectory.
Thank you.
You know what I'm saying? I when I saw Royce on here, when I saw all the freestyles y'all do, man, it's just like, it's cool to watch, man. So I'm glad to come up here. You know what I'm saying? The energy we got in the studio right now, we just wanted to bring that here to the show.
Appreciate it.
I just pulled up, it's fam all day. Anyway.
Next time I'm coming through, I'm rapping all Hit Boy beats. Let's go.
Thank you, man.
Yes, sir.
Big Sean, Hit Boy, Don Life, Surf Club, Def Jam, LA Leakers. You know the vibes,
what
baby.
What you expect?
It's Power 106.
Yes,
G-Ride, what up? The whole gang is in here.
Uh-huh.
It's Power 106.
Yes, sir.
It's the LA
and
Leakers.
BC.
Yes.
All right, bro. I was waiting. I thought maybe he was going to do a little album drop or something, like album coming this or that, but he didn't say none of that. Shout out October. All right, bro. So that was our 30-minute reaction to Big Sean's LA Leakers freestyle, bro. He went crazy on that. You feel me? I'm definitely rocking with it for sure. Like I said, my favorite one out of all of those has got to be Love All for sure. Second closest is between the last one he did, which was the Nardo Wick, or the Hurricane. I think it might be the Nardo Wick for me. I don't know. I'm at it. Like I said, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna have to go back through to catch all the bars he had in there. But this was a tough freestyle, bro. It was a tough freestyle. This man went crazy on this thing. That damn Love All was so, like, that's a late night ride right there. You feel me? But either way, bro, that's just my thoughts on it. Y'all get down there in the comments. Let me know what y'all thought about this. If y'all heard anything about a project dropping from Big Sean, let your boy know in the comments as well. We almost had 20K subscribers, 18. I think we're doing a giveaway at 20K. Y'all stay tuned for it, you feel me? I don't know how I'm going to set it up just yet. If y'all got some ideas of what y'all think we should do for the 20K giveaway, let your boy know. But I'm thinking about giving away a pair of shoes. That's my top thing right now. But if y'all drop some comments and y'all got some good ideas, I might switch it up to what y'all trying to do. You feel me? I mean, y'all the fam over here. You feel me? Y'all the ones supporting the channel. So whatever y'all trying to do, let your boy know. If y'all got some ideas, and we'll take a look into it and see what we can cook up. You feel me? But either way, bro, I ain't got too much else to say. Appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going, keep it growing. And like I always say, y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'm going to keep these videos rolling out. We're going to keep getting it lit over here. Catch y'all in the next video.